saw you were involved in the first touchdown for the Darlington Steam. How does that feel?
It was hard work. Obviously, it was more the running backs and the line, really. But just coach calling the players and just having the confidence to just keep running it, even though they knew what we were going to do with it. I thought Jordan got in beforehand, but then 1 yard, it was made sense to give it to Ollie and rush in. So feels good to have a point at the end of the day.
Then, yeah, mostly you've played your football on High Grange Field, and you've been down here for a few weeks now, training with the full pads on. How do you actually feel getting out there and playing a proper match?
Honestly, before you go on, you're really nervous, you're scared, you think you see the other lads, big lads, you think I'm going to get hit by them. It's just really fair and respectful game, and it doesn't really hurt much unless you get absolutely snapped, I guess. But really good fun, yeah. It was a lot better than I was expecting.
And of course, the picks, where do you think that went wrong?
The picks were just bad decisions. The first one, I rushed out, the guy had the pressure on me, and I thought, I can probably fire it to Rob. Just overthrew it, threw on the run, didn't work. And then the second one, just try to force it in, just try to do too much, which the coaches always tell me not to do, so I guess next time, just take the sack or throw out of bounds, doesn't have to go for a big gain every time.
Once you've had more coaching, you know, you should be able to give a better account of yourself in the future. Not that you didn't today.
Yeah, I mean, they're a really good team, so to play against them and to get a touchdown and not be beaten by a massive amount is good, and to get the touchdown. And the defence turned up today.
Stops at the beginning.
Yeah, offence just needs to click more like we do in practice, but it'll all happen, and I think the lads can go home proud of themselves today. Thank you, James.